WGAL has exclusively confirmed that First Lady Jill Biden is planning to visit Lancaster County this weekend. This Sunday, Dr. Biden is attending a Women for Biden event rallying for reproductive freedom. It comes ahead of next week's two-year anniversary of the Supreme Court's landmark decision to overturn Roe v. Wade, which guaranteed the right to an abortion at the federal level. President Joe Biden won Pennsylvania in 2020 by a slim margin.